Great here. Welcome back to Factorio. So today I think I'm going to start actually working on my defenses. Now that I've got steel production up and running, I've got copper production up and running, I might actually... Well, my iron mining, it looks like it's doing okay. However, once I get all these into steel furnaces, it might need a bit more. But I'm really concerned about this binder base up here, and I don't know what's going on up here at all. And that worries me. So what I'm going to do is... Let's see. Let's take a look. Gun turret. It is a bunch of stuff to make gun turrets. Copper plates, iron gear wheels, and iron plates. I think, however... Yeah. First things first, I'm definitely going to have to increase my copper gear wheel production. Gun turret damage 1 is done. Let's go directly to 2. So... If I remember correctly... Yep, that's how I want it. Put this there. Get rid of these. Yeah, I know I messed things up. Give me a second. There we go. Okay. Of course, I'm out of medium poles. You know what? I need a bunch more steel. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There. I'm going to keep making these by hand for the time being. Okay. So, let's get rid of this one. And let's get rid of this one. There. Everything's nice and fancy again. There. Okay. So, I definitely need... More production. Just more. I need more. More iron. Yeah, this is not keeping up. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna get rid of this. And right here is where I'm going to put my splitter. That needs to go away. Okay. So, where are my miners? And... While I'm working on this, I will make more splitters for my miners. Okay, so let's start on the back side again. 1, 2. There we go. Okay, let's just build this out completely. Oh no, I'm making more splitters still. Okay, well for the time being, this will merge these two lines in. Actually, I don't need this there. Okay, and let's get that out of my inventory. I don't need stone anymore for the time being. So let's get that in here. You know what? Congratulations. You're now Steel furnaces. I'll take that brick. And in fact, okay, that's enough splitters for now. There we go. What this tells me is I should actually go build, pick up more green circuits. There we go. Okay. How's my power doing? Power is fine. And this all looks good. These aren't working too fine. Yeah, let's still have another splitter load balancer here. There. See if we can keep as much going as possible. And I need another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 4, 6, 7. There we go. Okay, so now gear wheels. Still not up to what I would like. Yeah, and steel production isn't even at full speed, so I definitely need a lot more iron throughput here. This will definitely help, but what I now need more than anything, I probably need to ramp up to red belts just to get more throughput. But this will definitely help. Because I'm not using all of these miners yet. This miner right here still isn't being used completely, and this miner over here isn't even powered. What the heck? There we go. And I still need another 8 steel furnaces. Excuse me. Okay. So, that's 3 because of brick. So let's make those 3. And actually get them in place while I'm running past. There we go. There's my brick. Please and thank you. And I need 5 more. Okay. I know I said I would work on my defenses, but this is the other thing about Factorio. You start working on one thing, then something else creeps up. And then you start working on that. Then you work on the next thing, and then the next thing. Okay, gun turret 2 is finished. Let's get, where's my second logistics? So, red belt is twice as fast as yellow belt. It takes yellow belt to make. So, right now, later on, I'm going to actually be automating the production of that. You basically automate the production of everything. However, for the time being, I'm going to be making that in hand based off of the stuff that I have in hand. Because I think, let me check. Oh, wait, no. Here. Okay, so underground belt is just gears, and gears and circuits for the fast splitters. Speaking of circuits, I want to do the same thing here. Actually, you know what? What I should be doing. Okay, I'm going to get rid of this. And this. And this. Okay. Because I want all of my resources to be on the, you know, on this path. That's the whole point of having this path. So I can run along and go, I need this, I need that, I need this, I need that. So, I have green circuits right here. So what I can do is I can take an inserter. And go that way, and I'm going to start using steel chests, and there's a reason for that. They are upgradable to chests later on. In fact, I'm just going to make 5 of them right away, and I'm going to grab a whole bunch of steel. There we go. Okay. So, we're going to limit this to just 2 rows of that. Then, we are going to have another steel chest here, which is going to get iron gear wheels, which I'm going to limit to 2. Okay, so there's green circuits, iron gear wheels. Now, I want here. No, because that'll grab gear wheels. Well, okay, so where's my iron? Okay, so let's put a chest here. With an inserter there. Limit this to 4. There's my iron. And yeah, let's put the copper right next to it. Oh, I'm out of underground belt. Now I'm not out of underground belt. So we'll put underground belt to there. We'll put a splitter here. Okay. So there's green circuits, iron gear wheels, iron, copper. Okay. I just need to power it all up. So I wouldn't stand where I want the power to be. There we go. Now let's get a light in the middle. And we need more lights because of reasons. One of these days I'm actually going to automate that, but I don't use them frequently enough. I'm trying to automate only things that I use frequently. Okay. There we go. Now I can start thinking about actual defenses. So, defenses. I have a build that I use. I'm going to bring up 10 guns. I'm going to empty up these slots. I'm actually going to undo this because I should be using these. There we go. Let's actually just grab a whole bunch right now. Okay. There we go. Okay, 10 guns. Okay. So the first place that I want to defend, actually, is on this side of the base. And these labs and the materials here are pretty expensive. So let's clear out some space here. And actually, while I'm up here, where's my medium power poles? There we go. Let's make more medium power poles. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to rip all of this up. Which is probably wasting some science, but whatever. There we go. Okay, so let's lock the guns there. Okay. So, we put medium pole there. Where's my lab? There it is. Okay. And then a medium pole here. And on the other side. And as you can see, much more compact. And this will reach. There we go. Where's my last two? Nope, 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 nope. Okay, I want two more labs. There we go. Okay. Then power on the outside. There we go. Okay. So now we've got power on the outside. Now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to put a gun here and leave three spaces in between. Then, in the middle, I'm going to put a steel chest and two inserters on either side. Then I take half the ammo. Then I take all the ammo. Yes. And feed it into the guns. Did I grab walls? No, I did not. Logistics 2 is finished. Good, good, good. Okay, I want bullet damage 1. That should go pretty quickly. Okay. So what that does is I don't have to worry about feeding individual guns. What I do is I run past and I can see if there's bullets in the chest. If there aren't any bullets in the chest, I know those guns need ammo. I drop ammo into the chest. Bingo bongo bango, I guess, is what I'm trying to do. There we go. 200 stone walls. While I'm running back and forth, let us actually... Oh, hold on. There we go. Stone furnaces can go in here for now. And any small electrical poles. Got it. Good deal. Okay. So, let's see. How's my iron production still? Iron production looks good. Good, good, good. So, let's start building fast transport belts. So, then what I do is... get rid of these. I want walls in this slot right there. And I actually want... I want steel chests in that slot. Okay. So, then what I do is I grab the walls. And... I put walls in front of the guns. There we go. This way, when the aliens attack, they have to gnaw through the walls to get to the guns, and the ammo down here is taken care of by the inserters. It requires some power, but it's well worth it. And I still have another, 90 rounds of ammo in here. So these two guns protect each other, and they're gonna attack anything that comes in here. Ooh, there's another biter base over there. Oh, good. So I didn't have any biter bases up here that I was to be worried about. Good, good, good. Okay. So then basically the next step is I wall everything off and put guns everywhere. But for the time being, what I'm going to do is the most likely avenues of attack, I am going to put guns... let me get bullets in there first. There we go. The most likely avenues of attack, I'm going to put guns down And walls. I'll worry about building a complete wall later on. And now I actually want a my second tool belt slot. So this needs. There we go. And then here's my walls. There we go. Yes, they can come around the wall, but the whole time they're going to be shot, so hopefully that'll be enough. And what I should do, now that I'm working on my defenses, is instead of building these bullets by hand, yes, I'm going to automate them. Actually, first things first. Let's. Get this stacked up. I need more of those. I need a lot more of those. And I need a splitter. Okay. So we'll get that. We'll get that. Steel. Iron. I know what I meant. I need transport belt. There we go. Okay. So, where do I want to build my bullets? I'm actually going to go out quite a bit here. Ah, steel. I should bring steel up. That's what I should do. Really should get in the habit of building backwards because I always, when I try to do it normally, I always go like, no, I don't want it there. I want it somewhere else. There we go. Okay, so steel will come up here eventually. And go into the chest, and I only want a little bit at a time. Okay. Now, what do I want to do? Bullets, right. So I'm actually going to extend these out a bit. And the reason for that, oops, if I can draw correctly. Right. Don't need these. Okay. The reason for that is I want to leave space here because my blue science is going to be generated in here. And blue science requires a bunch of junk, which I don't want to get into right now. So I'm going to leave a good portion of it. In fact, I'm just going to space it out. I think I want to leave that much. So I'm going to just put these as markers. That's reserved for blue science. So what that means is my bullets now are going to be made here. And yellow bullets are made with things. Where's the yellow bullets? Iron plate. Pretty easy. In fact, let's move this up one. Like I said, I should do everything backwards. Go. Now what I'm going to do is I need more underground belts. There we go. Ah. Can make more of that. I'm gonna start doing my cheapy load balancers. I know there's more efficient ways to do this, but like I said, I am not an expert Factorio player, and I believe that perfect is the enemy of actually, like, getting things done. So, gun turret damage, 3. Bullet shooting speed, let's do that. I think that helps our turrets out. And I have these backwards, of course. There we go. Okay, so there's the iron. I just need that there. I need my... This is going to be bullets, bullets, bullets. There we go. And we'll put it right back out to here. Okay. So, the reason that I wanted my second tool belt is now I can take this, lock that in place. I can take my fast splitter, lock that in place. I need a fast inserter, lock that in place. Fast underground belt, lock into place. There we go. Much better. And yeah, you can flip them, but I'm not used to flipping it, so... And most of the time I want the slow things, I only want to speed things up later on. There we go. So let's just get this all... Yeah, there's a point in here where I could have yellow up into red and ramp the speed up, but this is just easier. And I'm actually going to want more iron production. More, more, more. So let's get... another 8. We'll come back to that. Okay, let's get our power all the way over. There we go. And this, I'm going to want quite a lot of it. So let's get just one row. No. One row of bullets. Good. Okay. So for the time being, I'm only going to use those bullets in my guns. And for my personal ammo, I'm now going to move the yellow over to my pistol. And I'm going to have the armor-piercing bullets for my personal ammunition. So, let's get some whites out here. Right here looks good. The red ammunition is actually copper plate and steel plate. I could automate it. I probably should automate it right away, but I don't feel like doing it, so... Let's start up on oil processing. Even though we need more. Oh, I know what I needed this for. I need to replace this one. There we go. So since this is twice the speed, dumping into this splitter and then having the two yellow lines, this is sufficient for this task. And I need more red. Red all the things. I also want... Let's just get 5 red splitters. Okay. So these... Are these slowing down because of power? No, doesn't look like it. Looks like I just need more mining. Let's actually undo all of this real quick. And just cram more mining into this iron field. And I ran over again. The other fun thing about Factorio, you kind of lose track of time. It is the ultimate just one more turn. There we go. So, I'm going to put a cut in here. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time. Have fun.